3 vitamins for stronger legs. Looking for a quick, science-backed way to fortify your legs? You're in the right place. If you've noticed wobbliness, stiffness, or balance hiccups as you've aged, you might chalk it up to just getting older. But here's the truth. Early muscle loss called sarcopenia often starts silently, without pain or inflammation. Until suddenly, simple actions like standing or climbing stairs feel like a marathon. You're not alone, and better yet, you don't need grueling workouts or pricey therapies. Research shows that 3 targeted vitamins can help rebuild muscle strength, enhance nerve signaling, and boost circulation in your lower body. Intrigued? Stick around later on. I'll share a bonus tip that turbocharges these nutrients' effects. Let's dive in. Don't click away yet, this matters. Strong legs aren't just about fitness, they're your ticket to independence as you age. Whether it's stepping up on a curb, rising from a favorite chair, or strolling through the park, stable leg muscles make everyday life easier and safer. According to the American Geriatric Society, adults over 60 can lose up to 3% of their muscle mass each year. That gradual decline often goes unnoticed until one day you find yourself struggling. In this section, we'll uncover why shoring up your legs now is the smartest move you can make for long-term mobility. Here's the game plan. We'll explore 3 crucial vitamins, each with a unique role in muscle repair, nerve function, and blood flow. You'll learn how they work, practical ways to include them in your daily routine, and a simple stacking strategy to get the fastest results. Plus, I'll show you how a small lifestyle tweak can make absorption skyrocket. Number 1. Vitamin D, your muscle-building powerhouse, often called the sunshine vitamin. Why it matters. Vitamin D isn't just for bones, it's critical for muscle. It triggers muscle protein synthesis, helping you rebuild stronger fibers faster. Low vitamin D, directly linked to decreased leg strength and a higher risk of falls in older adults. A study in the Journal of Endocrinology found seniors with low vitamin D had 30% lower leg strength. How to get it? Sunlight. Aim for 10 to 15 minutes of midday sun on your arms and legs, 3 times a week. Foods: fatty fish, salmon, mackerel, yolks, and fortified dairy. Supplements: look for D3 cholecalciferol 800 to 2000 international units daily, especially in winter or if you rarely go outdoors. Pro tip: take vitamin D with a fat-rich meal, think avocado toast or a handful of nuts to enhance absorption. And don't miss section 7, where I'll show you how pairing vitamin D with a simple exercise boosts muscle gains even more. Number 2. Vitamin B12, the nerve-to-muscle connector. Why it matters. Weak legs often start with nerves, not muscles. Vitamin B12 keeps nerves talking to muscles. Deficiency can cause numbness, tingling, and downright weakness in the legs. Over 50, stomach acid drops, slashing B12 absorption by up to 40%. How to get it? Foods: lean meats, fish, dairy, and fortified cereals. Supplements: sublingual tablets or injections may be necessary if absorption is low. Aim for 500 to 1000 micrograms daily. Bonus: B12 also supports red blood cell production, delivering more oxygen to fatigued muscles. Later, I'll share a timing trick so you maximize B12's benefits without any digestive discomfort. Number 3. Vitamin E, circulation and endurance booster. Why it matters. As a potent antioxidant, vitamin E reduces oxidative stress and improves microcirculation in muscle tissue. Better blood flow means more oxygen and nutrients reach your legs, helping with stamina and speeding recovery. How to get it? Foods: almonds, sunflower seeds, spinach, and avocado. Supplements: choose mixed tocopherols, not only alpha tocopherol, around 100 to 200 international units daily. Quick hack: pair vitamin E with vitamin C or CoQ10 to amplify its antioxidant effect. Details coming in section 7. Here's your daily blueprint for maximum impact. Breakfast: Take your vitamin D3 supplement with a meal that includes healthy fats. Think eggs and avocado or a bowl of whole milk yogurt to ensure optimal absorption. Mid-morning, use a sublingual B12 tablet or enjoy a small lean meat snack to support nerve function and energy production without relying on digestive absorption. Lunch or dinner, take your mixed tocopherol vitamin E supplement alongside a salad topped with almonds or sunflower seeds and a side of spinach to enhance circulation and recovery. Daily essentials, stay well hydrated throughout the day and incorporate light movement, such as short walks or resistance band exercises to help your body utilize these nutrients more efficiently. Consistency with this routine will yield the best results in 4 to 8 weeks. You don't need extreme workouts or pricey treatments to reclaim strong, steady legs. By fueling your body with the right vitamins at the right times, you're giving your muscles, nerves, and circulation exactly what they need to rebuild and perform. Always check with your healthcare provider before starting any supplement plan, especially if you're on medications. If you found value here, tap that like button, hit subscribe, and share this video with anyone who could benefit from stronger legs. Comment below if you'd like a follow-up on specific exercises or meal plans tailored for seniors. Remember, it's never too late to reclaim your strength.